time has come. The Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links 2018 World Championships is now at a close. The victor has been determined, and our King of Games has now been revealed. But through the epic duels, also was a lesson.
On the blue side, from Brazil, Junior Silva! On the red side, from Japan, Takahiro!
Three, two, one,
Duelist!
Now that you have bore witness to the final contest in the Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links 2018 World Championships, you can see the full power of 2018's meta at work. Girgia, Amazonas, spellbooks, the weapons chosen by our champion Takahiro Hamada. And yet, I find myself admiring Junior Silva as well. Throughout Junior Silva's duels, I've seen him have his fair share of god hands, his fair share of lucky breaks. And unfortunately, in this contest, victory was not in the cards. But yet, there is a silver lining to these battles. In the end, Junior Silva showed an admirable amount of control and tact. Junior Silva showed us what it meant to be a true duelist by exhibiting top-notch sportsmanship, and our champion did as well. I congratulate you both on a well-fought journey, and I encourage you, duelists, to train to take on Takahiro Hamada in 2019.